He's going to look for a finish. Tries to take it back again. But Hondo does well with the underhook.
Another Cody skip from Hondo, but he's eating kicks and hooks and now knees from the clinch and one lands on the jaw. Honda's in bad position right now.
Huge shot from Zakharov has Hondo in all sorts of trouble. Zakharov with the knees to the head trying to put away Ryosuke Hondo. But Hondo survives. But he is on wobbly legs. Zakharov giving him no space to breathe.
Oh, Hondo took some big shot from Zakharov as he's lining him up. He's trying to piece him up here to finish. Just gauging the distance with his other hand. And the referee has seen enough. He does not want Hondo to take any more damage than he needs to. Zakharov was landing clean strikes to the face.